The Pennsylvania Turnpike is laying off hundreds of toll collectors. Today, the Turnpike Commission voted to keep the cashless, all-electronic toll system it started because of the coronavirus. 500 fare collectors are losing their jobs. The cuts mean the Easy Pass and automated license readers will collect the tolls on the Turnpike. The job cuts start in 2 weeks.